Hi, I'm John.
I'm Sharisse.
And we're the owners and founders of Titan Medical Center. So our positions are, we're the owners, we're also the operators, right? So everything from day to day, we run everything from top to bottom.
All internally, everything from top to bottom. And we are here every day inside the business, running it for the past decade.
The best part about Titan Medical Center, from my opinion, because I'm sure Sharisse is going to have hers, is really getting to see the patient satisfaction. That's priceless. When somebody writes you or they call in or they text you and say, you guys have changed my life, that's something that feeling that you just can't go out and you can't get anywhere. You've literally helped somebody change your life so dramatically that they've wrote and told you this and their life is better for it. Whether they're healthier, whether their relationship's better, overall just feel amazing. That is something that really, really hits home with me. And I think that's the best part of being a part of Titan Medical Center.
Well, Titan Medical Center for me, basically, I've been in the medical field for, we're going on about 17 years now. So prior to us opening this clinic, I was in the medical field. So I worked in dialysis. I've seen a lot of people sick and they don't feel good, or they weren't getting what they wanted out of their providers and their doctors. They weren't getting enough time with the doctors. They didn't get their issues addressed. So I saw that there is something that we can provide to people that they're asking after we're going into the rooms and they're telling us, hey, listen, I didn't get to talk to the doctor. I'm like, okay, well, I understand. He has 45 patients to see. So this was our time to be able to change this, knowing that this was going to preventative medicine. And you know, we're so used to fixing everything after it's broken. And now I've got to see a whole different light of the medical field where you can actually prevent it from happening, which is huge, especially when you've seen all these people sick for so long. You're so used to seeing sick and then fix it versus trying to prevent it from even happening. So for me personally, that's been a really big game changer in my life, because that's all I knew before we opened the business.
Some of our most favorite patient responses, and there's a lot of them, trust me. Some of mine, and I'll let you say yours, you've changed my life. That one really sticks with me, right? Mm-hmm. You've saved my relationship.
Well, that's a big one.
That's another big one. I've lost X amount of weight that I could never lose before. That's another big one. And there's a lot of different ones. You help me better with sleep. I mean, and on and on and on. What about you?
I have to agree with him on all of those, absolutely, and that's a given, because that's what we're supposed to do here at Titan Medical, right? It's to make you feel better, look better, perform better, be healthier. That's our job. It's to be expected. Now, what gets the best of me is when people say that we provide the best customer service. And the reason that hits home for me is because we put in so much work and so much effort here at Titan. All of us do. Me, John, all of the staff members, and we do after hours, we do weekends, we respond to text messages, emails, whatever we need to do, make sure we're on it, whatever we need to do to make sure that you're taken care of. So when somebody says you guys have the best customer service, hands down, it's rewarding to me knowing that we're doing what we should be doing. So that's probably one of the best things for me personally.
I agree. What are our future goals with Titan Medical Center? So being in this almost 10 years, all right, we've grown exponentially every year. So it's a blessing for that, and thank you for all the support. For us, it's really taking Titan Medical Center to the next level. That's what it's always about, progression. Never regressing, never staying in place, but always making things bigger and better, right? So hopefully more locations, more Titan Medical Center therapies, more clothing lines to come, a lot of different things, I guess. I just want Titan Medical Center and overall to take over and kill it.
I have to agree again with everything he says. I would say, in my personal opinion, obviously, I definitely want to have the multiple locations. However, because we put so much hard work and effort into our brand and our reputation, which is something you can't purchase, it's very important that whoever is going to be doing these jobs and running these different clinics, that they are running it to the standard that we upkeep. So that's the biggest one to me. And as long as I can find the people to do it, then I'm all on board for it.
That's right. It's always quality over quantity in anything you do.